Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear. The man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be. Slate! Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. You can see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, and we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice.
The shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men the soldier's death. They wait for you and me. He's baking.
Nice.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Booker. I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo. The right materials aren't always at hand. What is this?
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to
Peking. Comstock wasn't there! The Boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
That'll do. Slate. Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. Doyle. No matter what.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
Say what you want about Lady Comstock. The woman had an eye for fashion.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady for a season. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one. Get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Go ahead!
I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Open it! Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Come on! Pull!
That's enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another.
Keep your eye open for that shock jock, Vigor.
To the sky, Comstock. Too rare is the man who takes the stand.
When you for and God I, and sweetest fatherland, was here the place that we revered. The heroes of our city.
Kingpin Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Booker!
Lord judges, I am.
Locked.
Okay.
The whole place is ransacked.
There are
no shock jocks in here.
Slate must have taken them. Look. Want to hold on to this? Take this.
Perfect timing.
Won't satisfy him. Oh no, he won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
That'll do.
Come on! Is that all you can muster, soldier? Come on now, DeWitt! Don't disappoint the boys!
What is a life compared to a fake? My
on your plate! Finish it!
Suppose it was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? Killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
What Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival. And then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me. Name's Booker.
What is a life compared to a fake? Mercy belongs to the Lord.
Oh.
think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found.
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I tried to figure it out? I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? What did that teach you?
Booker, there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where he is.
Here, ammo! Here you go!
Much obliged.
Open?
No problem. Got it. unconscious on the beach. Kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really came this way.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see you. Everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait! What is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris. That's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Elizabeth, it's gonna be okay. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...